inbound. Peter Savoda from behind his net. Keying out at center. Headed for Corson, hit the side of his helmet. Picked up by Audette. His shot blocked. Tanny in there with the rebound. Also to help with Audette from a Howard Chuck. Audette scores! He finally got it.
You're either a goal scorer or you're not. There's players in the NHL who could have shot that puck 100 times and would have never scored. This guy's a goal scorer, pure and simple. He had a good opportunity right off the top, then he lost it. He backed himself into a corner. He still let go with a nice drive and sunk this puck right between the goaltender's legs. How do you like that for taking a good look? And that wasn't luck either. He was looking there, and that's exactly where the puck went. And this kid's a great, great talent. So tough to find those pure goal scorers, and he's one of them. 24 goals in his rookie season.